race in een constant elevator is located at the departure Sinanbank in Jakarta. An elevator starts at a total of 6 functions and it is attraction. It has been built sometimes in the 1980s and uses a 2-step ladder. The design is real classic, old elevator with beach colored cap. So if you love the first Cold Star elevator, then vote for Semisoft Image. YouTube user Eiffel Online, something in a 1990 Gold Star elevator.
Beda-beda, series-nya beda-beda.
This elevator is located in the Galaxy Mall in Surabaya. The elevator is a scenic and has a classic bell and a talking floor mosaic. It serves a total of 4 floors and is bottom-driven traction elevator. The design resembles a very modern and posh scenic design, and the voice also features a nice shine. So if you like the talking Gold Star elevator, then vote for Eiffel Online. Eiffel Valle's contributions are this Mitsubishi traction elevator. A very special thing with this elevator is that it shows the whole bank of elevator positions and also hall calls, something that fits better at the ground floor rather than inside the cab. The user have not provided me any information of where this elevator is located, but somewhere in Japan. There serves 12 floors, but the light only elevators that service. The cab is thin, but mostly quite cool. So if you love the fully deformed kind of Mitsubishi, then vote for Eiffel Valle. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.